This lesson is for a very simple but very important and useful crochet element, slip stitch. Insert your crochet hook into the next stitch, chain, or space. Yarn over your hook. Pull the yarn through both the space and the loop on your hook. This creates a new loop on your hook, and you've completed a slip stitch. Let's repeat slowly. And once again. Very easy. See you in the next lessons. Subscribe for more.